What I can tell you is that shortly before 11:30 a.m., there was a physical confrontation between an inmate and Marion County Sheriff's Office deputy inside the Sally Port at the Adult Detention Center. The inmate assaulted the deputy, was able to gain control of a wagon, a jail wagon, stole the wagon, and drove the wagon out of the CJC complex where it crashed behind me at 3000 Prospect Street. Deputies with the Marion County Sheriff's Office were able to take the suspect into custody. Deputies who were taking the suspect into custody sustained minor injuries. They were treated on scene and are not being transported. The deputy involved was transported to Eskenazi Hospital. There's no condition on the deputy at this time. The suspect was transported to Eskenazi Hospital and is in stable condition. I can tell you that there's no ongoing threat to the community. There's no suspects out. We're not looking for anybody. The Criminal Justice Center, the courts, the Adult Detention Center are all secured. There's no concern about the safety and security at those facilities. IMPD is on scene and will be the lead investigating agency for this incident. A media staging has been established at Eskenazi Hospital to Eskenazi and Smith. We don't anticipate any further briefings from this location, but we do anticipate briefings at Eskenazi. That will be announced via Twitter, on social media. Anybody who wants more information about this can follow us, and we will provide information as it becomes available. We do expect the road here at on Prospect Street between about Sherman and Keystone to be closed for several hours as we investigate. As I mentioned, we will have additional information that we'll provide later, and we'll let you know when that's going to be available.
Any shots fired?
Thank you.